Indians have convinced themselves that if they declare a tract of territory to be Indian, it becomes Indian, which is nonsense. The ownership of territory can only be decided by a diplomatic discussion between the two parties concerned. A misconception fostered, of course, by India, which put forward the absurd lie, in fact, that they had been the victim of an unprovoked Chinese aggression. It is not the case. They brought a Chinese counterattack upon themselves by their own wrong-headed border policy. Cooperation on infrastructure is at the heart of Belt and Road concept, isn't it? So I think this would be a way ahead, will be a way ahead. So I see the Belt and Road as a possible line of hopeful human development in which national interests will be submerged in a sense of what is in the greater interest of humankind. I think it's a marvelous beacon of hope for the rest of this century, for humankind, if it comes off and is undisturbed by further conflicts.